Yeah, the red
color. Oh, red.
Yeah,
red.
Yeah, Yes. That's right.
Yeah. just got this.
Oh, this one?
They're terrifying.
Oh, it's still in the mystic, dude.
They're super good.
How much is 7 pen fry, bro?
30 and 30.
Yeah, yeah. From the Midsummer Scream event, we came home where it was very, very fun. We enjoyed every single moment. We picked three things actually. We found a lot of stuff. There's like arts, handmade stuff, figures, dolls, Halloween decoration, and but we only picked three. I regret that I missed some stuff that I didn't pick up. But yeah, these are the stuff that we picked up. Actually, the first thing I'm going to show you all is this hair clip that my girlfriend picked. It was very shiny and cool. You can see how shiny it is, like the nails is red, and she's going to use it for Halloween or any spooky event if we go. It's very, very cool. The second item that I picked up is this Mesco plush doll of Ghostface, the icon of Halloween, 18 inches. We picked this one up from the Nightmare Toys section, and they only had these two left, so I'm glad I picked one up, and I'll do a full review of this few days. Can't wait to take it out of the box. It looks awesome. And the second item that we picked is this awesome Halloween art. It was $20. It says Hail on the top. It was really, really cool. It's basically, this is the skull pumpkin in the second Halloween, and this is the cop that was in the 2018 Halloween, and I feel like the combination that the person did, they did a great job. The knife on the top, super nice, and then also his card is right here, the artist that we picked up the actual art. I don't know how many he makes of this, but this was just a limited edition thing that they had for just that Midsummer Scream event. Let me know what you guys think about our experience, the videos that you posted, and about these three things that we picked up. And also feel free to like and subscribe for more videos. And until next time, we will see you guys later.